ravaged by a second wave of COVID-19, which is accelerating faster than anywhere else.
We have seen patients arriving at hospitals all day.
Stretching for hours are what mourning families encounter at crematoriums.
Into a dire situation in the world's second most populated country, India.